Sunday morning, her long hair flowing in the midwinter wind. I know not how she found me, for in darkness I was walking, and destruction lay around me from a fight I could not win. Ah. Then I set the need within some men to fight and kill their brothers without thought of men or God. I begged her, give me horses to trample down my enemies. So eager was my passion to devour this waste of life. That reduces men to animals, so easy to begin and yet impossible to end. For she, the mother of all men, had counseled me so wisely that I feared to walk alone again, and asked if she would stay. Strength in numbers, have no such misconceptions, but when you need me, be assured I won't be far away. Ah, ah, ah. Thus having spoke, she turned away, and though I found no words to say, I stood and watched until I saw